Hello, welcome again. Today let us take a look at how to play Main Tanu Samjhawan ki. Sirf safed keys use karke, kyunki beginners ke liye acha rehta hai. Okay, so it starts like this. Paga paga sa sa re ga ga main tanu samjhava ki one finger paga paga sa sa re ga ga let's take a look at chords too for this portion. See if you watch right. C, E और G कॉर्ड क्या होता है इधर C, E और G एक ही बार बजाए तो दिस बिकम्स C मेजर कॉर्ड. सो दीज आर एक्चुअली नोट्स ऑफ C मेजर कॉर्ड. ओके सो इफ यू प्ले अप अंटिल देन इट विल फिट प्रॉपरली. ओके देन वी गो टू डी डी नेचुरल. सो डी नेचुरल में हम जी मेजर बजा सकते हैं बी डी और जी लाइक दिस हियर और सिंपली यू कैन प्ले सी सस्पेंडेड टू लाइक दिस सी डी और जी राइट. लुक एट मी सो यू कम बैक टू सी मेजर एंड स्टॉप. दैट इज माय तनु समझावा की. न तेरे बिना लगता जी राइट. नोट्स आर सेम. न तेरे बिना इज पग पग सा और थोड़ा सा गमक दे सकते हैं इधर. न तेरे बिना पग ग पग सा ओके. न तेरे बिना लगता जी Saririgaga. You can give a little bit more gamak actually. Na tere bina lagda ji. Riga riga ga, right? If you can't do that, that is fine. Okay? Now, tu ki jaane pyaar mera. तू की जाने इट स्टार्ट्स ऑन पा हियर पंचम. प प ग प ध आई प्लेड एफ मेजर हियर. ओके सो लेट अस टेक अ लुक एट कॉर्ड पोर्शन लेटर. ओके प प ग प ध प ध द नी नी प That is ni ni pa mera. If you want to sing like that, so you touch A thoda sa and then you land on G. Okay. मैं करूं इंतजार तेरा राइट. तू की जाने प्यार मैं करूं इंतजार. मैं करूं मैं स्टार्ट्स ऑन ई हियर और गा. ओके ऑल वाइट कीस आई एम प्लेइंग सो दिस इज इजी फॉर बिगिनर्स दैट आई एम प्लेइंग ऑन C in C major, okay. Main karun intezaar. See, I came out of standard fingering. Standard fingering for C major is something like this. some people keep asking me, why do you use one finger, two fingers, and why are you sometimes coming out of standard fingering, etc. See, I want everyone to be able to enjoy playing music, right? A song like this, I want everyone to be able to play. And also, sometimes I go out of standard fingering when I'm explaining with all fingers, because these songs are written for singing, okay? And if you want to do justice to the lyrical portion, if you want to play like, you know, the song is sung, you have to come out of the standard Western fingering. If a particular song is written for piano or keyboard, you know, the author will make sure that fingering fits properly. And these songs that we are trying to play, they are for singing, okay? And we are trying to play them on keyboard. So if you stick to, okay, I'm only going to play, you know, little finger, put on sar, thumb, you may not be able to give those swift gamakas, okay? So I will create a separate tutorial on that later. But, you know, if you, now for this portion, okay? Ga 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 sa ni da. See, I went up to re here, which is D natural. If I did the standard fingering, I have to do that, and which will not be very good, okay? That's why I'm putting thumb on G now, okay? I'll play slowly. Main karun intezaar tera. So why am I not singing in the high octave? I don't want to go beyond D when I am singing. When you are playing, you can play any key and sound gets produced, right? The pitch, any pitch you can play, just play and you get it. But when you are singing, you have to select the right key. And if I were to sing this song, I will not sing in C. I will sing in key of A, okay? We'll get to those details later, okay? But the purpose of this tutorial is to explain you how to play. Okay. To dil to yun jaan mere, okay? I'll play very slowly, watch my fingers. So that is part one. I'm going to explain part two as well in the next tutorial. So my Hindi is not that good. That's why I don't, you know, speak in Hindi. I mean, I can read and write very well, as fast as I can read and write Telugu, which is my mother tongue. And I can understand Hindi movies without any titles and all, 100%. But bolne mein, there is hesitation, okay? So that's all. It's not that I don't want to speak in Hindi or anything like that. But if you think that this much Hindi is good enough, I will continue to incorporate more and more Hindi into my tutorials. Thanks for watching, and see you all in next tutorial. Thank you.